again, I think the big problem is that people just trying to use that shortcut, and it turned out to be a huge, long cut today as it was shut down for a while. Again, we kind of run down the biggest traffic problem. Again, the West Seattle Bridge, pretty much impassable right now. The low-level West Seattle Bridge, the swing bridge there, that has